I first got into karate, I didn't know anything about it. There was hardly any karate around. I got into a street fight with six people, got reasonably beaten up, and decided to go and learn some self-defense afterwards, so contacted a local karate club. In fact, it was a judo club. Started with judo, and one of the guys there also taught some karate. So that's how I got started. Back the things that I've managed to learn. I just want to create a legacy.